Welcome to the 39th annual Saturday Night Alive. Tonight, we have a chance to transform hundreds of thousands of lives across the state through DCPA education classes, in-school programming, student matinees, and scholarships. With a world that's whizzing by faster than ever, theater is still one of the best ways to grow as students, as artists, and as people.
Art education is really fundamental to our future. And art itself is so important because it teaches us things and it also reflects society in a way that nothing else really does.
In today's world, it just seems like we all focus a lot on differences, and I think that the arts and culture really actually help us focus on a lot of things that we have in common.
I believe a child, any child, needs to have a well-rounded education, and learning about the arts, music, drama, dance, that makes a full person.
Theater is both playful and powerful, giving students the opportunity to find their voice while experiencing life from new perspectives.
I think the program gives each child a chance to be themselves and for their own self-expression and to build their own self-esteem. And I think the Denver Center gives them the home where they can be themselves.
That to me extends children's wellness as a legacy to the community. Yes, children in general.
Whether or not our students decide to pursue the arts, it's clear that these experiences leave an indelible mark on their lives and forever shape our community at large.
I really think it's important not only bringing them to the education programs, but taking them to the theater when we can.
People, I think, that are exposed to arts and cultural activities and events tend to have more innovative ideas, tend to expand their thinking in a way that maybe is a little bit different than dollars and cents.
Thinking about the community growth and attracting new leaders, new businesses to the community, they really look for arts and culture for not only their family but their employees and attracting talent.
It gives them another outlet to try things, to do things, learn more about themselves. And I think ultimately that helps the community, it helps them down the road in terms of what it is they really want to do. But even if they don't pursue theater, it's going to help them in whatever field they move into.
Every new year brings exciting opportunities to ignite creativity in our community. And without the incredible support of people like you, none of it would be possible.
The legacy we want to leave for future generations is how important it is to give to others. Life is about sharing and enjoying telling stories and showing pictures. And if you don't do that, I think it'd be a terrible, sad world.
Those of us in the art community don't look at each other as competitors, but as partners. And we can do things together that none of us can do separately.